European security watchdog, the OSCE, is to extend its observer mission at two Russian checkpoints on the border with Ukraine until March the 23rd next year. The 57 member states of the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe, which include Ukraine, Russia and the US, decided to prolong its mandate at the militant control checkpoints near Gukovo and Donetsk. The 22-strong observer team was launched in July to monitor activities and movements across the insurgent-controlled border. Ukraine and its transatlantic partners, NATO and NGOs, have all provided evidence they say proves Russia is funneling regular soldiers, weapons and other supplies to help militants. The organization has struggled to fulfill its mandate of preventing conflict and establishing resolution in Ukraine. UN figures estimate over 4,000 combatants and civilians have been killed in fighting between Ukrainian troops and militants, despite the deployment of hundreds of observers and numerous attempts to broker a lasting ceasefire.